we'd like to sing together for you.
This is a song that we first sang together in a hotel room in Newport.
That's right. That's right. At the festival. Yeah. It was.
We sang it all night.
I know.
Yes, I loved you in the morning. Our kisses deep and warm are your hair.
Your hair upon the pillow like a sleepy golden storm.
Yeah, many love before us. I know we are not new in city and in forest. They smile like me and you. Now it's come to distances, and both of us must try. Your eyes are soft with sorrow. Hey, that's no way to say goodbye. No, I'm not looking for another as I wander in my time. Walk me to the corner now. Our steps will always rhyme. You know my love goes with you as your love stays with me. It's just the way it changes, like the shoreline and the sea. Let's not talk of love or chains and things we can't untie. Your eyes are soft with sorrow. Hey, that's no way to say goodbye. Ah, yes, I loved you. Warm are
your hair
upon the pillow like a sleepy golden storm. Yeah. Many love before us,
I know
we are not new
in
city and in forest. They smile like me and you, but now it's come to distances and both of us must try. Your eyes are soft with sorrow. Hey, that's no way to say goodbye. I
would like to introduce to you Mr. Leonard Cohen.
About 10 years ago, I came to New York City with some songs. I'd been living on a Greek island for about 8 years at the time. And it was kind of hard to get anybody to listen to them. You know, they kind of said, a stand-up kid, turn around. You're a little old for this, aren't you? And there was one person in New York City that listened to the songs, and that was Judy Collins. And she recorded them, and I think anything that happened to me subsequently was because of the interest she took in the songs when she first heard them. Around that time, I was living in the Penn Terminal Hotel on 34th Street, a gruesome establishment, as the name indicates, and I wrote this song at that time. It's true that all the men you knew were dealers who said they were through with dealing every time you gave them shelter. And I know that kind of man. It's hard to hold the hand of anyone who's reaching for the sky just to surrender. Yeah, I was reaching for the sky just to surrender. And then sweeping up the jokers that he left behind, you'll find he did not leave you very much, not even laughter. Like any dealer, he was watching for the card that is so high and wild, he'll never need to deal another. He was just some Joseph looking for a manger. Yeah, just some Joseph looking for a manger. And then leaning on your windowsill, he'll say one day you caused his will to weaken with your love and warmth and shelter. And then taking from his wallet an old schedule of trains, he'll say, I told you when I came I was a stranger. Yeah, I told you when I came I was a stranger. Ah, but now another stranger seems to want you to ignore his dreams as though they were the burden of some other. Ah, you've seen that man before, his golden arm dispatching cards, but now it's rusted from the elbow to the finger. And he wants to trade the game he plays for shelter. Yeah, he wants to trade this song he sings for shelter. Well, you hate to watch another tired man lay down his hand like he was giving up the holy game of poker. And while he talks his dreams to sleep, you notice there's a highway that is curling up like smoke above his shoulder. And now suddenly you feel a little older. Yeah, suddenly you look a little older. Well, you tell him to come in, sit down, but something makes you turn around. The door is open, you cannot close your shelter. You try the handle of the road, it opens. Do not be afraid, it's you, my love, you who are the stranger. It is you, my love, you who are the stranger. Well, I've been waiting, I was sure we'd meet between the trains we're waiting for. I think it's time to board another. Please understand, I never had a secret chart to get me to the heart of this or any other matter. Well, he talks like this, you don't know what he's after. Yeah, he speaks like this, you don't care what he's after. Oh, let's meet tomorrow if you choose upon the shore beneath the bridge that they are building on some endless river. Then he leaves the platform for the sleeping car that's warm. You realize he's only advertising one more shelter. And it comes to you he never was that stranger. And you say, okay, the bridge or someplace later. And then sweeping up these jokers that he left behind, you find he did not leave you very much, not even laughter. Like any dealer, he was watching for the card that is so high and wild, you'll never need to deal another. He was just some Joseph looking for a manger. Yeah, just some Joseph looking for a manger. And then leaning on your windowsill, he'll say one day you caused his will to weaken with your love and warmth and shelter. And then taking from his wallet an old schedule of trains, he'll say, I told you when I came I was a stranger. Yeah, I told you when I came I was a stranger. I told you when I came I was a stranger. Suzanne takes you down to her place near the river. You can hear the boats go by. You can spend the night beside her. And you know she's half crazy, but that's why you wanna be there. And she feeds you tea and oranges that come all the way from China. And just when you mean to tell her that you have no love to give her, then she gets you on her wavelength, and she lets the river answer that you've always been her lover. And you want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind, and you know she can trust you, for you've touched her perfect body with your mind.
And Jesus was a sailor. When he walked upon the water, he spent a long time watching from a lonely wooden tower. And when he knew for certain only drowning men could see him, he said, "All men shall be sailors then, till the sea shall free them." But he himself was broken long before the sky would open. Forsaken, almost human, he sank beneath your wisdom like a stone. And you want to travel with him, you want to travel blind, and you think maybe you'll trust him, for he's touched your perfect body with his mind.
Now Suzanne takes your hand, she leads you to the river. She's wearing rags and feathers from Salvation Army counters, and the sun pours down like honey on Our Lady of the Harbor. And she shows you where to look amid the garbage and the flowers. There are heroes in the seaweed, there are children in the morning, they are leaning out for love, and they will lean that way forever while Suzanne holds the mirror. And you want to travel with her, you want to travel blind, and you know she will find you, for she's touched your perfect body with her mind.